We are now to deal with the third part of the exhibition. Here we shall reflect on what is happening with peace and human rights nowadays. What do we know about human rights? Do we know about the Universal Declaration of Human Rights in 1948? At this room, we will go deeper in three basic rights and we will confirm how they are being violated today.